Often in the rush to make something cheaper, we overlook the reason why it was done in this somewhat more painstaking way. And in the case of bread, what we may have overlooked is the importance of a long, slow sourdough fermentation. A lot of us think of sourdough as a style of bread, but what sourdough is the traditional way all bread was made until only about 100 years ago. Sourdough is the proper way to make bread.